that they're still confident as coach Ed Orgeron, but they do have some questions about that offense, the way it's being run, and quarterback play. Reporting in Tuscaloosa, Robbie Wilson, WFB 9 News.
Thank you, Robbie. The Southern Jags survived a thriller on Senior Day against Prairie View. Take a look here, a lot of smiles. Senior quarterback Austin Howard put on a historic performance to lead the Jags to a big-time victory. Howard threw 4 touchdown passes, 2 of them in the first half, including this one here to Dylan Beard, and 2 more in the second half to set up the school's career mark.